Dr. Harun Rashid, psychiatrist. Today I will discuss schizophrenia. Schizophrenia is the most complicated and dangerous mental illness. Schizophrenia is a psychotic disorder. About 1% of the people of our country are affected by schizophrenia. The diagnostic criteria: delusion. Delusion means false firm belief which cannot be changed by rational argument or judgment. Hallucination. False perception without external stimuli. It may be auditory, visual, tactile, olfactory, or gustatory. Disorganized speech means meaningless speech. Disorganized behavior, such as patient may become nude in front of the people. Patient may attack any person without reason or without provocation, eating dirty things, etc. And last is negative symptom or social withdrawal. Out of 5, 2 must be present for at least 6 months to diagnose schizophrenia, according to DSM-5. Main cause of schizophrenia is genetic. The treatment or management of acute schizophrenia and chronic schizophrenia are different. Management are physical, psychological, and social. Physical means pharmacotherapy. We may use antipsychotic, procyclidine, benzodiazepine for short term. Psychological, supportive psychotherapy, family therapy, couple therapy, cognitive behavior therapy when insight returns. Social treatment. Rehabilitation is very important for psychotic patient. We must involve the patient in a suitable world depending upon his interest, age, educational background. Schizophrenia produces extreme burden in our society, so rehabilitation is very important. Prognosis: 1/3 of the patient can maintain full normal life with antipsychotic. Remaining 1/3 can maintain normal life with some support. Last 1/3 of the patient do not respond to antipsychotic. They are called resistant schizophrenia, where we can give electroconvulsive therapy and other method. Thanks for watching the video, and please subscribe and encourage us.